The governor adjustment is performed with the throttle linkage installed and connected to the governor arm and throttle lever. Move the governor lever to wide open throttle and hold in this position. On most engines, this can be done by setting the speed control lever to fast. Loosen the nut holding the governor lever to the crosshaft. Rotate the crosshaft counterclockwise until it stops. A small hex wrench can be used to rotate the shaft as seen here. Torque the nut to 60 inch-pounds.